a moment from thee.
You welcome to my YouTube channel, and for today's vlog we will be having a show which is very different from the others, and that is Scary Gay. And oh, very this is my final look, and magsa-start na po yung event namin at saka mananakot na ako ng tao. Channel 7 ABS-CBN. Candidate number 1. Vic Toto. Candidate number 2. Sam Concepcion. Candidate number 3. Dagul. Candidate number 4. Bintong. Sa ABS-CBN Channel 7. Candidate number 1. Pusong Ligaw. Candidate number 2. Killer Bride. Candidate number 3, Apoy sa dagat. Candidate number 4, Tubol sa dagat.
Gawasay mong naong, unsa pa'y mong lain problema. Wala, kay kontento na ako sa akong kaugalingon. Okay. Napasalamat ko sa Ginoo kay gitagan ko gani nya. Koan, kompleto sa minsang family. Thank you so much.
Kan kag chance nga naay mausab sa imong physical appearance ngano dili tanan.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. If I'm given chance to say the chain kung katugaan jud ko chance kay di na ko usbon ako lawas. Why? Because I'm a contented person. Why? This is giving God to us. Did you know I'm so lucky? Why? Because many people in there it's not complete physical appearance. So be contented for who you are. Because this is giving a God for us. Be contented for who you are. Why? Because, oh my God, God, she's a Margaret. And listen every word said about you. Don't forget on the definition of yourself. Kung maminawasan mo sa isa katao nga, bati ka maglawas, bati ka ganang bayot. Ako pa ni mo, ayaw paminaw nila. Kaya alo, kay usap sa sila, makapausap ni mo. Kung mamatay ka, ugma.
Ano,
dili,
karon. Hello? Hello, heaven ko.
Well, thank you for that relevant question. Kung mamatay ko, ugma, nga nung dili man karon. Simply because I still have the mission to serve the Lord. Why? Because each and every one of us has a mission,
and
different missions for us to be more. Each mission for us to be more creative, to be more productive, and to be more innovative. When we say innovative, this is a person which he or she can do more over by that. Ladies and gentlemen, I really don't know why. I will not die tomorrow because as what I believe to myself that every mission has a perfect time, not just today but also in the near future. Thank you.
Unsay gusto nimo, with skin or without skin?
Without.
Well, now ladies and gentlemen, that is a tricky question. If I will be given a chance to choose between the two, with skin or without skin in longanisa. Well, ladies and gentlemen, everything in this world has its own purpose. Its purpose serves as inspiration to others. And by that, if you're asking me a personal question, I'll be choosing without skin. Because living in this kaleidoscope world, the greatest manifestation of humankind is to live, not to have a miserable life. And by that, with having wit skin longanisa, I could have the better future ahead of me. Because I will not give any amount of time. Because by eating such kind, I will have the greatest opportunity for me to live like to live life to the fullest. And that would be all. Thank you so much.
Unsa ka klase nga unggoy?
Kung ipakita nga kung salida sa malala mo kaya unsa ko nga klase nga unggoy. Well, candidate number 4.
Sorry, mga kabeshi, we're done na sa aming event and then it came up na naging tie kami ng candidate number 2. So, ayun na. So, ayun na mga kabeshi, if nagustuhan niyo ang video nito, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And especially, click the bell button para palagi kang updated sa mga new uploads ko. Sa inyo mga kabeshi, and thank you so much.